chapter and the, well, chapter cut and the Halo Master Chief Collection campaigns. Most of it, it seems like. So let's see how much I've done so far. Pretty sure I've gone. Okay. Okay, that was about. Oh well. So far I've completed Reach, the first one, the second one, probably my favorite so far, the third one. This one's pretty alright here, but so far this one's still my favorite. So far I've gotten, looks like 7 out of 11 completed. So that means I'm mostly done with it. I still got a bit of a ways to go before I can move on to the final campaign in this series already. Can't wait. Anyways, this is Halo 3 ODST. Now the last time I was pretty tired, I couldn't finish it all the way through because it was a pretty busy day. The morning after, I had to do a bit of babysitting. I was pretty busy mostly with babysitting, and the fact that I barely got any sleep. I think I only got naps here and there, but not so much for a full night's rest. Oh yes, I can't wait to get to that. Anyway, shout out to Chaos Knight. Check him out on Twitch and YouTube. Got all of his social media links down in the description, or the, and is it, just check out his YouTube and Twitch channels. He's got some pretty cool content, or a wide variety of content that I'm sure you might enjoy. Lately, I've been enjoying what I've been putting out too. Oh yeah, that day that I was still trying to finish this, I couldn't really get enough rest. But nonetheless, I got through it. But I couldn't finish it all the way through. But here I am, coming back to finish it. And thanks for that advice, bro. I'm always appreciative of it. Another reminder to stay hydrated. That'd be a nice title. Back for Halo. Oh man. No copyright intended. This is Halo 3 ODST. The first cut into it. And already it says resume. That means I've gotten through most of it. And Yeah, let's see where we left off, because I can barely remember. And here we go. Oh, thank you for that. So it seems my mic is working, you can hear me. And it's all good. I'm certain and pretty optimistic that I can finish this.
We're almost there.
Put me down. Put me down for a sec.
Dutch, medkit.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a punctured lung. Can't breathe. Better?
No, now what?
Trains ran underground up to the old city. We're gonna find one of the tunnels. Walk on out of here.
All right. You gonna carry me all the way, sweetheart?
Was planning on it, but now that you're feeling better.
Get the door!
Gunny, you're gonna want to see this.
This means we're screwed, right? Not yet. Wait here. We're gonna steal that ride. It's landing. Now's our chance. Mickey, you're with me.
All right.
Gunny, I can fly a Pelican, but a Phantom? It's been years since I even ran a simulation.
Well, let's see what you remember, Trooper. Move!
Alright, first things first, no copyright intended, all rights go to the respective owners of any music, any graphics, you know, all that. Full disclaimer, I always put in the description of these, and yeah, just wanted to get that first.
Look! Okay. Got him! More contact!
Squids. Should we smoke them? They're between us and that Phantom. What do you think? Reloading!
Oh! he is! And hit
see. I need something else.
Go, Mickey, up the lift. Kill the pilots.
Here goes nothing.
Cabin secure. Flight controls read green across the board. Well, purple. But she's good to go, I think.
Okay, I'll grab a Banshee. You go get Dutch and Romeo.
On my way!
Out of Covenant, gathering around the crater from that slip space rupture. I wonder what they're looking for.
Banshees, coming through the tunnel.
That's the way we're headed. Take them out.
Hoorah!
Doors open. I'll go first.
Roger that. Follow your lead.
See if I can find a workaround inside the tunnel. Troopers, I got bad news.
What? You really are gonna make us walk out of this city?
We got a scarab right by our exit.
This is the best mission ever.
Go, go, go!
Knock out its legs and it'll stop moving, Johnny.
One hell of a chain reaction. Keep her steady, Mickey. You doing okay?
Just glad we didn't go with your first plan. Look at those tunnels. Ones that aren't flooded are probably packed with buggers. Hell, I wouldn't go down there even if you ordered me to.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck? Call me Captain.
Mickey, turn around. Find a safe place to set us down.
What? Why?
I lost something.
Now I know where to find her.
Back down here we go.
Right there.
send them both. Oh. Seems like them both. Alright.
Got me cornered. I'm low on ammo. If you can hear me, I'm on sub-level 9. Use station...
Sub-level 7. So we gotta go down. Girl. Find there. I'm sub-level 9. Something's been killing.
Alarm! Intruder! In tunnels! No, no, no!
Hold on. There's a slip there.
Dang.
Thanks, Trooper. They almost had me. Been trying to get down to the next level checking my team, but this stack is locked down tight.
Welcome. Access granted.
Huh. Guess you have the magic touch. NMPD. Says it right on the badge. Stack's unlocked. Hit the switch.
All right.
Buggers! Look out! Oh. We got a bug problem. What's wrong with you, Virgil? You're trying to get me killed?
Warning. Hitchhikers may be escaped convicts.
Jump down, Trooper. I'll follow. See a damn thing. You go first. Lost my target, can't see him!
Down to level 9-2. Guess I could use some backup.
Welcome. Access granted.
Go ahead, trooper. Raise the stack.
You hear that? Buggers! Down on your level! Oh no! They're up here too! Coming out of the damn vents! Get back! No!
Crime doesn't pay.
Ah! One of us will get you eventually.
If you can hear me, but I'm sorry. I should have told you more about this mission. More about everything. Thank you.
It's you. I thought... Never mind. What was your name again? Inside. Now.
This way and stay quiet.
Some idiots blew the building at the top of the shaft. Woke the whole hive. Down there? That's the superintendent, the AI that runs every system in the city. My mission, our mission, is to secure the superintendent's data.
Problem is, there's only one way in from here, right through the hive. It would have been suicide to go alone, and I was hoping for more backup. But I guess you're it.
You've been solo since we dropped, fighting on the surface? Unless you spent all night hiding in your pod, you must know your stuff. Show me.
Buggers, get to work! Context. Reinforcements. past my target.
This is just the start of the hive. It'll be worse down below. Here, Trooper, come on. We've got to find a way down. We'll have to jump. For a rookie. Not bad at all. Not talking and staring. Classy. It's getting warmer. We must be right under the hive. Head across the bridge. Let's see if we can find a way up. Trooper, through here. I found an elevator. Come to me. Let's stick together. Move fast and quiet. Damn! Here they come! Look out! Drone! Not actually a rookie. We can't go back. We have to keep pushing through. Good shooting, Trooper. Keep it up. We're almost there.
Oh!
data center's close. Inbound. Move! Won't be long before they smash through that door. Let's take them out now.
Open this door, traitor!
Spay and neuter your pets. All dogs must be kept on leash.
By the prophets, you will pay for your insolence!
Look sharp!
Up there! Gah! Worthy opponent!
Won't be long before they smash through that door. Let's take them out, now!
Open this door, traitor!
Spay and neuter your pets. All dogs must be kept on leash.
By the prophets, you will pay for your insolence!
Won't be long before they smash through that door. Let's take them out, now! Hostiles!
By the prophets, you will pay for your insolence!
Won't be long before they smash through that door. Let's take them out, now!
Open this door, traitor! By the prophets, you will pay for your insolence!
Not bad. You do know your stuff. Nice and slow. Check your corners. Don't shoot. We've seen them before on other ops, but we've never gotten this close. Best we can tell, they're prisoners or slaves. Either way, they don't like the Covenant any more than we do. I spotted this one in the tunnels. Watched it access comm lines, security cameras, traffic controls, you name it. Eventually, it'd hold up here. Oni calls them engineers. Believes they're some sort of biological supercomputers. If I'm right,
this one has taken the superintendent's data and combined it with its own. Everything we want to know about the Covenant, what they're looking for under the city, is right in here. Buggers must have raised the alarm. Buck!
Veronica? Where the hell are you?
Data center, but we're coming out.
We?
No time to explain, but do not, I repeat, do not shoot anything pink.
Whatever you say, come on!
Those brutes are here for the engineer. They'll kill it if they get the chance. You, stay behind me, okay? The engineer still has shields, but they won't last long in a firefight. Take point, clear a path to Buck. Go, Trooper. I'll cover the engineer. Got it.
I could use a hand over here. Come on. This is our exit, rookie. Head through the door. This asset. Feel free to fill me in whenever.
Not now, Buck.
Whoa, rookie does it, rookie.
Door's locked. Damn.
Don't worry. We have a key.
I've seen hundreds of these things today. Why is this one so important?
This engineer knows what the Covenant's after. If I could safely capture more of them, I would. What they know could win the war.
Oh.
You haven't killed any of them, have you?
No! Well, maybe one or two.
Nice work.
How was I supposed to know? Elevator, come on. Thing stinks. Kind of reminds me of my... What was that for?
Abandoning the mission.
What mission? You dropped off the grid. My squad was scattered. And that?
For coming back. Thank you.
You did good, rookie. No doubt. We're not out of this yet. Captain, how about you hang back? Let us clear a path.
Agreed. I'll stay with the asset, give it close cover. Has us pinned. We can't advance.
Flank the watchtower, Cooper. Take it out.
Damn you, you.
That's the last of them. Captain, let's move.
Where are we going exactly?
Waterfront highway. Fastest way out of the city. Can't that thing move any faster?
All the shooting. It's frightened.
Want me to give it a little push?
What do you think?
Just trying to help. This way. Should be an elevator right through here. Sit tight. We'll need the alien to power on the switch. Okay, we're all set. Hit it, rookie.
When did this happen?
They started showing up right before I went underground.
And you waited until now to tell me that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was a little busy making sure perfume over here didn't take around and blow us all up.
Eddie Buck, always thinking with his gun. You haven't changed one bit.
Me? What about you? Oh, so full of big Oni secrets, couldn't even give a guy a yes or no answer.
That's not fair.
Oh, you got that right.
I never thought I'd see you again.
Yeah? Well, here I am.
We need to move, now. Were you too busy to plan our exit?
I stole a Phantom, yes, thank you. I hid it in the shipyards down the highway. But I only have room for two, so that thing's gonna have to sit on your lap.
The engineer, where did it go? Keep me covered. And try to keep up.
Take my advice, rookie. You ever fall for a woman?
Make sure she's got balls.
Take the wheel, rookie. All right, shotgun. Hey, Captain? Pick a lane.
A little crowded in here. The engineer's doing something with the control circuits. Hey! Watch where you put that!
Gotta be kidding me!
I'm doing the best I can. Just stay out of our way!
New vehicles don't just fall out of the sky. Hold your fire! That's it. Keep her steady.
Covenant must have shut these doors. Give the engineer a second to override the lock. That's it. We're moving on.
More trouble. Keep her steady! Whoa! What's your...
I think the engineer found a way to extend its shield. Send a current to the outer plating. I don't know how strong the shields are, but stay close.
Don't worry, we got you covered. There she goes! target. Keep it. I have them in my sights.
Let's see.
I'll take gunner duty.
Please do.
Okay, let's motivate. Stay on target. You're dead meat. Hey, hold up. It's a gas hog. Let's change vehicles. Don't be. You're explaining it to the big guys. Get me some targets. Ready as she goes. Woo-hoo! Oh, just time! That's it, keep her. See it! Must have dropped out from one of those cruisers! Driving! It hasn't spotted us!
Scorpion tank up ahead.
Concentrate on driving. I got this.
Look off!
Don't let them... down! All right, it's down.
I think we did it.
Of that thing. Ghost inbound! The dig site's on the other side of the city. And just wait to the highway. We're gonna keep rolling as far as we can. Get airborne, fly the Phantom to my beacon.
Understood.
Whatever you do, stay clear of that carrier. Veronica, wait here. Rookie, let's secure that building.
Go with Buck, Trooper. We'll be okay.
Secure. Veronica, come to us. We'll cover you. Mickey, what's your ETA?
Had to reroute, Gunny. The whole damn city's on fire.
Trooper, I have a tier one asset and a whole bunch of Covenant that want it dead. Whatever you're gonna do, step on it.
Yes, ma'am.
Coming in!
Taking some part too.
Hostile Phantoms coming in.
Leave me be!
Well, they are more fun to fight than elites.
More phantoms!
You know, they are more fun to fight than elites.
You're in a better place now.
More phantoms! Look sharp!
See that?
right! Yeehaw! Light him up, boys!
Romeo, take the one on the left.
I got it. We're steady.
We're replacements. They make one hell of a team.
Just nice to know they really do listen. Come on, let's get out of this city. Go, rookie! Head for the Phantom!
That thing's safe?
Long as it don't get hit. What can I say? It was a hell of a night.
Easy does it.
We went through hell for that?
Give him some meds, would you? It's important. It knows things.
Heck, honey. I wasn't talking about the alien.
Mickey, I'm sending you a very special co-pilot.
Oh, come on! I don't want one of those things in here.
It won't bite, and unlike you, it knows what to tell those cruisers to keep them off our tail.
I think they're too busy to care. Looks like they found what they're looking for.
What about you? What about us?
Win this war? Then ask me that again.
Facility. 1 month after drop.
Lord Hood may have given you clearance, but it was my op and it's my interrogation. We only captured one. It's very delicate.
Don't worry. I know what the aliens like. It has access to the Covenant BattleNet?
Limited, but yes. We're not entirely sure how it manages a remote connection to the... What?
Whoa, stand down! Stand down!
Sergeant Major, please! It's extremely flammable!
The brutes. The bastards who put bombs on your buddies and killed millions of my people. They're digging a mighty big hole. You're gonna tell me exactly what they're looking for. And then you're gonna help me stop them.
Well, I'm glad Glad that I got to finish it then. Glad I got to be able to finish that. Man. Now that was quite something. Quite different too, I felt like. But it's never bad to change things up a little. That was Halo 3, ODST. I'd say it was a pretty good one. And let's see. I seen out of that one is we didn't get to play as Master Chief, Super Soldier, Spartan type of soldier, but human soldiers, normal human soldiers, and yeah, it's kind of cool to switch back between all the we're getting to play as most of the squad there, and I thought that was a pretty good idea, pretty cool idea I should say, and That was pretty good, and I'm glad that I got to finish it. Quite barely, I should say. But so we're wrapping up at about 1 hour 55 minutes. This is a pretty shorter one because I was continuing off from where I left off, where I had to cut this chapter into another part. But I'm glad that I got to finish it. As soon as I could, and of course I do plan on finishing the series off with Halo 4, and actually just quit out that. Yeah, again, I enjoyed that one pretty well. Still, so far though, my favorite has to be 3. I'm sure many others would agree too, and thanks, but no thanks. They're a random scammer. Nice try though. Sorry, I had to deal with the scammer. essence. Anyway, so that was, again, Halo 3 ODST. Where we got to play as normal human soldiers. And not a super soldier Spartan like Master Chief. And, Yeah. I like that we had a cameo in there at the end there. Yeah. So far, I've barely made it through this one because I am a bit tired. Glad that I got through it and got to finish it. And so yeah, my next plan is wrapping up the series with Halo 4. And this probably has to be the only one that I've ever played through completely, as far as I remember. But then again, I know half of it. At least I know half of it. Or I should say most. At the very most, I know half of it. At the very least, I know like a quarter of it. I just wanna give that a heads up. And first off, before I leave, I wanna thank everyone and anyone for their support to this. To the content, to the channel, or channels, and yeah, any kind of support, I am always appreciative of. Up and hit the sheets. So again, first off, I want to thank everyone and anyone for making it to this chapter, whether it's the live stream before it expires or on my YouTube channel has a YouTube premiere, which I am still catching up on. If you'd like to support even further, which I'm always appreciative of, as always, be sure to follow my Twitch channel and subscribe to my YouTube channels. And from my YouTube, you can find social media links. The banner, their little icons, either that or go in the about section and you could find the social media links there. Now, first and foremost, I have a Twitter, which still I need to post more in. I am way behind keeping my Twitter updated, but nonetheless, I have a Twitter. If you'd like to follow, the links are on the channel banner, and I have a Discord, which leads me to a big shout out to Chaos Knight, a very very yeah, I can't even think of a... There's so many good words that I can say about Chaos Knight and his family. And I couldn't be thankful enough as of now for letting me in. And I'm just glad that I ran into Chaos Knight and his family. We will reveal how we met. It'll be probably sometime soon or quite a bit of ways later. But anyways, that's gonna do it for this chapter in the MC Collection Campaigns. This chapter finishes Halo 3 ODST, and in the next chapter we shall journey our way through Halo 4. But until then, again, for the last time before I go, I am always appreciated by your support, even if it's just a view. The likes and shares are all appreciated as well. And if you'd like to see more, get notified. Be sure to subscribe if you'd like to my YouTube channel, and whenever I go live on Twitch, go ahead and hit that follow button and make sure that notifications are on to know when I go live. You can come hang out and experience this with me, because this is pretty enjoyable to do, and couldn't be thankful enough to do this. But yeah, again, that's gonna do it for this chapter, the MC Collection Campaigns. This wraps up chapter 5. Next up in chapter 6, we shall finish it off with Halo 4. But until we can do that, until we meet again, this is NATVJesus signing off for now. Bye.